Can't help staring, huh? Not now. Suit yourself.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
I'd kill for a drink.
Someday, super mutants kill everything.
I love that.
Strong math!
I could use time. Alone.
What the hell is a synth anyway, huh?
In front, docking back. The bait shop. If you got caps, I got goods.
I need to talk to you about our missing synth.
Yeah? Well, it's not something I talk about with outsiders. So you can either buy something or move along.
Look, Chase sent me. So, unless you want to piss her off, you'd better lose the attitude right now.
Chase. The name sounds vaguely familiar. I can't quite place it. Anyway, you want to buy something?
I'm working with Chase. She told me that your designation is L792.
Okay, I believe you. Keep it down, all right? It's real private information. I know the synth you're talking about. He's a younger guy. Maybe early 20s with white hair. Goes by the name Derek. Thing is, he showed up way earlier than he was supposed to. Thought a courser was on his tail, so he rushed the timetable. To be honest, the guy was a wreck. He was scared shitless, looking over his shoulder every 5 minutes and attracting unwanted attention. Tried to calm him down, but he panicked and ran off into the fog. That was the last I saw of him.
Can you tell me anything else? I'm gonna need more information than that if I'm gonna find this synth.
I wish I had more to give you. He disappeared into the fog, and I haven't seen him since.
You let him run off alone?
What the hell was I supposed to do? I'm on my own here. Look, if you're really going after that synth, I'm pretty sure he took the road south out of town. Maybe you could head that way. Just be careful out there. And thanks. There aren't many who'd go out in the fog to help a synth, especially one they don't even know. I feel like shit about what happened. I really do. I hope you can make it right.
Brooks.
Psst. Looking for a bargain?
Let's barter.
Let's set you up.
Need general supplies? Visit the bait shop.
Hey there.
Don't talk to Bertha. She's crazy.
Excuse me.
The children of Adam are dangerous. Don't trust them.
Something over. Again.
Ah, Tink didn't mean anything by it, Mitch.
I swear, her tail's a menace. Does she even know it's attached to her bleeding hive?
If you want me to work in this flea-ridden bar of yours, you'll watch your tone.
Fine.
I'm scraping by.
Need to drown your troubles? Talk to Mitch at the last plank.
If you don't like the service, there's the door.
Hi.
I hope mainlanders did better than my regulars. What you need?
Let's see what you have.
Certainly.
How can the last plank set you up?
I could use a drink.
Now that's what I like to... cheap booze. Booze for the belly or bunk for the night? Gets the job done. Get it now. Gut against the fog with whiskey.
Thank you. Find a bit of exercise, that. Under use. Thank you.
fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's Meyer Lurk or man.
I'm not looking for trouble. I just need to find someone. A young man with white hair. You help me, I'll leave.
Yeah. We found him. One of the fog's creatures already attacked him. He was bleeding out, but... you know, why waste the meat? Here. Well, what's left? Take it. Now go. Don't come back. You have what you wanted. Now go!
I hope the fog takes you, outsider. You're lucky we don't kill you, outsider.
Doing them any good. That could come in handy.
I'd hope in something.
Hey.
Yeah.
Thank you.
such thing as junk, as far as I'm concerned. Everything's gotta use.
Got it.
someone else. Sure, here's what I got. given or taken. Good.
Nice.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
I'm glad that's over. We need to deal with those scum, once and for all.
You know where these trappers came from?
Oh, yeah. It's not exactly a secret.
I'll find them and wipe them out.
Good. No point in waiting around for them to attack us again. I know where they came from. I'll come with you and help wipe them out.
I'm glad to have your help.
Let's get this over with. Follow me.
Thank you.
only sell what we can't use ourselves. That won't come out. Too many nights out sleeping in the fog.
Kenny and Stanley Van Robb stars in Fight the Furies. And Last Stand at Fort McGee. Western. The makers of Aces and Eights. What a rootin' tootin' good time. Speaking of tootin', rootin', why not head to the snack bar for one of our delicious rootin' floats? Well, now. You're listening to the Eden Meadows Drive-In Cinema's radio broadcast. Management has informed me that...
This is where those bastards are going. I'll follow your lead.
Let's count the ammo and see what's left. Someone or something else here.
Thanks, Mainlander.
Got it. Thank you.
Done some thieving in your time?
Guess they won't be bothering us again anytime soon.
Have a look, then.
So many humans, not many super mutants. World is
next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed kick, if you get my meaning.
So much walking. Why don't you do more fighting?
General?
Let me see and scout as many indigenous life forms as possible.
Strong getting hungry.
It is, of course.
Want someone to eat?
Heads up.
If we're taking a break, how's about a strong drink?
calling all that gear around is just gonna slow you down.
So,
you ready to get lit?
Strong want to smash something!
So a ghoul walks into a bar. Bartender says, "We don't serve ghouls." Ghoul says, "Is the human fresh?"
Fist was weak, leader. Strong had to get rid of him. Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
You just say the word if you want to take a little chem break.
Humans all look funny.
I really should study my lines.
World is bigger than Strong knew. Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
If someone needs help, we help them. If someone needs hurting, we
someday,
hurt them.
Super
hard.
Mutants kill everything.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
need to get out of this goddamn heat. Been too long since I picked a fight. I don't ask for much, just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
All of this, it is the duty of us all to further that survival.
What I wouldn't give for a good stiff drink. Enough of this slob. Just point us to the nearest watering hole.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Can you build me a hammering nail subject?
Can't help staring, huh?
What the hell are you thinking? Firing that off you.